is a new season for the nation. Great favor of God has come to our land. As we humble ourselves in unity and cry out for our city, the floodgates of heaven will be opened and blessings will be poured on our nation. Isaiah chapter 66, verse 18. And I, because of the actions and the imaginations, am about to come and gather all nations and tongues, and they will come and see my glory.
Come before your throne, bowing down before the King of Kings. Breaking through silence with praise on high. Wanna sing the song I sing to you. The song the angels sing around the throne of God. The song the angels sing eternally.
Of years, many sacrificially prayed and interceded for our beloved Hong Kong. And today we thank you, Father, that those prayers have been answered, and we are the fruits of some of those prayers.
The song the angels sing eternally.
Father, may you hear our prayers and may you heal our land. I pray, Father, for your blessing of Hong Kong, China, Asia, Africa, Middle East, Europe, North and South America, Australasia, the Pacific Islands, and every one of the 220 countries around the globe. And Father, as people gather around the globe in their hundreds of millions, I pray that you will hear our prayers and we say, come, Lord Jesus, come.
To the Lamb, we cry, holy.
Holy,
we cry holy,
holy,
we cry holy to the Lamb. He will